coach is definitely looking for some tough guys. He wants guys that are going to go out there and compete, have a mindset that they're going to win every single match, guys that are going to come here and grind and push their teammates.
Loyalty, hardworking, confident. You got to be confident when you go out on the mat, and you got to trust in your coaches so you can get better each day.
I just like to go into every practice and work as hard as I can, and I think it motivates my teammates to push themselves every day, and that's what will pay off in the long run.
It's hard to make this team, you know. It's you can't just come, you know, we've had a lot of guys try to walk on and after 2 weeks realize this isn't for them, but we're looking for guys that want to come in and fight.
Making this team was definitely tough. We had a pretty rough preseason. The workouts were real tough, you know, designed to break you, but, you know, just got to stay mentally focused.
I want to make sure that I make the right decision in everything. I want to push myself every practice and push myself past my limits in everything I do, and that'll come together in the end.
It's a development year for them, and we got to keep getting them better, and the idea is when they go to these open tournaments that they're winning matches.
My personal goal is definitely, since I'm redshirt, to go out in every open, win every open. That's the mindset, and for the team, just coming in here, pushing all the guys, the starters, making them better so they can compete at a high level also.
I want to win Midlands this year and make another world team and win Worlds finally, and I want to be a four-time national champ.
Some redshirting would be to win the National Collegiate Open at the end of the year and win every match I can, just to build confidence for next year.
There's no substitution for hard work, and you got to live it. It's a lifestyle. If you're serious about wrestling at Rutgers University, you're putting in 12 months out of the year, and that's what these guys do. They get here come September 1st, they're ready to go.
I want kids to believe that if I could be an All-American National Champ, they can too, so I want it to be motivation.
They're a huge part of what we're doing. We expect them to win every time they take the mat. When they go to these open tournaments, they'll represent Rutgers University. We expect them to get their hand raised. We expect them to get better. We expect them to be prepared come next year.